Over the years, I have done a significant work with families and with parents of people who struggle, young adults, even older adults. So I've worked with a lot of families. I've done quite a bit of parent coaching. Most of the time when we're looking at mental health conditions, the family, it's so vital actually to get the family involved.
It took a lot of extra work behind the scenes. They do all of the extra footwork to make sure that your accommodations are met.
Seeing everyone so close to each other is something that a lot of treatment centers don't have. It makes it easier for people to open up and communicate.
I think my mom has taken a good liking to how I've been acting, and she's been very understanding and willing to help learn about what I've been going through. It's been helpful.
To the family members that have had difficult past, to give it a shot, you know. We talk with families a lot. The family is very involved, and that key is very important with us.
People were talking to my mom basically the entire time. I think it was a really big step for her to be able to like put me in a situation where she knows that I'm gonna feel safe.
It's important to get the family involved because sometimes disorders find their way into the family system, and it's hard to recover from that when the system keeps kind of pulling you inside of it over and over and over again. So when we change the system, the potential for change for the client is much greater.